got a sec?
Sota, what's the matter?
It's Inuyasha. He's...
Shh. Is something wrong?
Nah, not really. See you later.
No.
Now, what about Inuyasha?
Well, he was at the house until a little while ago, but he's disappeared.
Why weren't you watching him? You weren't supposed to let him out of the house. He's bound to attract all kinds of unwanted attention dressed up in that gaudy red outfit.
Sorry, I couldn't help it.
Would you mutts be quiet? Sit!
Hmm? Huh?
Inuyasha, what are you doing here?
What are you talking about, Kagome? You took so long getting back, so I came for you. Hey, what are you doing?
Or at least trying to.
Very funny.
I thought the girl was gonna give him chocolate.
So what took you so long?
I want to spend time here. Is that such a big deal?
We ain't got the time. We have to find the sacred jewel fragments. Besides, let me remind you that it's your fault that the jewel shattered in the first place.
I know that.
No, you don't.
Stop fighting. Never changes.
Once we've got all the shards, you can come back here anytime you want.
Oh, gee, how very kind of you. You can't do a thing without me.
What are you talking about?
How about some precious memories of how dumb you two were?
What? What was that? Get down, Kagome.
Stop it.
Iron Reaver Soul Stealer!
Knock it off!
There they go again, making a scene.